Paso police are investigating a shooting near the area of I-10 and Loop 375 in Far East El Paso. According to the El Paso police, the call came in at about 4:30 p.m. Details are still very limited at this time. No injuries have been reported, and what caused the shooting is still unknown.